We have Sobo versus Bestness. One of the cameras is frozen. Bestness is going DK. He does pretty well against Marcina, since Marcina's trouble landing in the matchup. Getting pivot grabbed is pretty bad. Granted, DK also struggles to land, but getting up tilted by Marcina is not as scary. It's pretty even so far. Although, I guess Lucina is almost in death percent. Uh-oh. Good punish. Whoa. Oh, he did the double jab. I thought he was going to go for shield break, but back air works. Tries the trunk. Oh, that's 29%. Uh-oh. Nice edge guard. This is still winnable. Oh, wait a minute. I'm never gonna say that again. Yeah, apparently Soba really hates this matchup. You have to nail out a fight grapplers, the most common counter pick. Oh boy. Sova's Bayo's pretty sus. I don't know about this switch. Falls out. Alright, combo. Oh, he tried something fancy. Whoa. What is he? Okay, alright. Whoa, he's waiting for that air dodge. It's up there, okay. Oh my god, there it is. Never mind, dude, his bail's clean. Grab is coming. Oh my god, he fell for it. So I was just kind of running in, I feel like. Should make DK do something. Whoa, he Bestness air dodge. Okay. Okay, he got out of the jab, bro. Oh, I think he's dead. Yeah, I don't know if he knows how to approach with Bayo or like play neutral. He just kind of labbed the combo game. Let's see if he's gonna stick with him. Yeah, we are. That is a good counter pick, so might as well get the practice for it. Three, two, one, go! out. Ooh. Dang. I don't think you should be picking FD. Just so he can avoid landing on him. Dale really likes tripods, Smilad. Just go to either of those. Whoa! Oh my god. He kills himself. Oh! Don't get bodied. Uh-oh. It's so weird. Jabbed him out of side beam. I don't know what this is. He had no jump. Yikes.